The lerp method of the Vector3 class in 3.js can move the vector from its current state to another vector by a given alpha value. So it can be used with other methods in the Vector3 class to move a point back and forth between two points by adjusting the alpha value. That will be all. Thank you.
Oh yeah!